control this. You gonna blow it. Damn, they're not important. I'm the one goaded. Me, I'm the one goaded.
Kicker Daniel Carlson has this one teed up. And off we go from South Park. They'll return this from the 11. And this will wind up working out well. He's going to take it up to the 40-yard line. Good return. The Miami offense will make their way onto the field. They'll be led by the big fella, 6'5", quarterback Josh Allen.
I feel like every time I watch him, I come away with this, like, throwback feel. I mean, the way he plays the position, he is not going to look to slide. He is not looking to avoid contact. He kind of plays this game like it was played years ago at the quarterback position. And now, Mike, let's be honest. It's very easy to do it when you're usually one of the biggest guys in the field, the fastest guys in the field, and has the biggest arm. So the physical traits allow him to play that style, but he is just a blast to watch and somebody you can just tell truly loves playing the game.
Allen working from the pistol. This one complete to Amon-Ra St. Brown. And he is out of bounds, but not until he's inside the 40-yard line. Terrific start to this drive. Gain of 23 and a first down.
And really the key to this play is just how fast he was able to get through his progressions. His mind was able to process and go from one to two to three so quickly that he was able to get the ball to the right target on time. And I think so often those two things are different. Being open is one thing. Being open and getting the ball on time, that's what leads to success. And that's what we saw here.
It's a pickup of 12. First down, Miami. Once again, it's Mostert. Good blocking to the 15. The speed on display. He's in. Raheem Mostert. Touchdown, Dolphins. And that is the way to start a game. Not just score, but Greg, score quickly. A nice opening drive for the first 6 points.
Well, it seems like the hour spent on that opening game script was time well spent. I mean, to take the ball right down the field that quickly, right out of the gates, that's a pretty good opening drive and an early 6 points.
Folks, extra point is good. And the Dolphins will take a 7-0 lead. Nothing is our score as this kick is sent into the air. This one taken at the 7. And a decent return there. He'll get this up just shy of the 30. So here come the Chargers, the offense, getting set to come out. They're led by the former first-round pick out of Duke, quarterback Daniel Jones.
As hard as it may be, Mike, to resist, I don't think they need to come out and think we have to match them big play for big play after just giving up that early score. Stick to your plan. Pick up the first down and allow this game to start unfolding and settle into a rhythm. Execute your game plan. Don't try to match what your opponents do.
How about 25 yards to start the drive? First down. Now the first carry of the game for Jamal Williams. Here's second and 9. They'll go again with Williams. And he's bottled up after a gain of a yard. We'll try to pick this up on 3rd and 8. Shotgun now for Jones. And that incomplete. He was trying to hook up with Deebo Samuel that time. And now it's fourth down. The Chargers get set to kick it away. As he's on here to punt this one away. And no chance to down this one. He carries deep into the end zone for a touchback. The Dolphins offense ready to possess the football for the second time. They lead 7-0 thanks to the touchdown on the opening drive. So try to double up here as they begin this drive first and 10. On the ground, it's Mostert to start this drive. And he surges forward for a gain of about 5. He'll stay on the ground with Mostert. And he'll be taken down. And that's going to do it. That's the last play of the first quarter. One quarter in the books. It's the Dolphins with the early lead. And we're back to South Florida after this. First and 10. They go play action now. Here's Allen. And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down. On the handoff, this is Mostert. And he tries to get back to the line of scrimmage, but will not happen here. He's going to lose a yard.
Sometimes you run all those big bodies out there, you kind of tip your hand. I always love going big jumbo personnel for a play action. In this case, they keep the ball on the ground. The defense knew it was coming, and they suffer a loss.
And he'll try to get to the marker, but he's going to wind up a yard or two short.
When you're willing to throw the ball short of the sticks on third down, you know what that tells me, Mike? The decision to go for it on fourth down has already been made. If you're able to pick it up with yards after the catch, great. But if not, it's a fourth and short, and you give yourself a realistic shot of converting on this fourth down.
No movement from the punt team. They'll line up to go for it on fourth down. They'll try it now with Mostert. He's got a first down inside the 45. And he is out of bounds, but not until he's inside the 40-yard line. A gain of 21.
Territory. Of course, number one goal, pick up the first down. But in this case, once he got past the line of scrimmage, he saw daylight and he had a huge run in front of him.
And he'll get about 8 on that one, most of it coming after the catch. It's second down. They give it to Mostert.
This is a situation that play callers love to be in, Mike. They have all their options on the table. Second and short, play action pass, you can run. In this case, they choose to keep it on the ground, play it safe, pick up the first down.
His fullback releasing, and he's gonna bring it in.
So I don't think his fullback was his primary option on that play, but a really nice job by the quarterback working quickly through his progression, getting the ball down to his big fullback, and he's able to pick up a nice game.
They find Mostert out of the backfield. And a good job rallying to the football, holding just a gain of a yard, and sets up third down. On play action, Allen. And he's in. the extra point. His kick is good. And the Dolphins move out on top, 14-0. Still a little time. Final minute of this first half. We'll see if they can do anything with this kickoff that is coming their way. And this is going to end up way short of the landing zone, so that's going to move the ball up to the 40-yard line. The break the huddle coming up now for first and 10. From the gun, it's Jones. He'll get this out to his running back. And he will not get away. Terrific open field tackle. Gets him down behind the line. He'll find an open man. It's Allen. And they'll hold him to a gain of just a couple and sets up third down. Working from the gun, it's Jones. Oh, and he's going to go down. He could not get rid of it. And that's going to bring an end to this first half. So, we hit halftime here in South Florida, and the Dolphins are in the lead. As we send you up to Orlando for a check-in with Jonathan Coachman. He's got our EA Sports halftime report. Coach, it's all yours.
All right, Michael, thanks very much as we welcome you into our downtown Orlando studios and the EA Sports halftime report. We were treated to a solid first half of football by the great quarterback, Josh Allen. He's got a touchdown pass on the ledger as his guys were able to build a double-digit lead. The highlights are fairly one-sided to this point. It's a two-touchdown difference here at the break. But I wouldn't call this one over just yet. I think there could still be some fireworks yet to come.
Coach, thank you. Back here on EA Sports as we count down to the kickoff of the second half. He fields it at the 8. And he is stopped at the 25. The drive will begin there. The Chargers offense going to have a first crack at it as we begin this third quarter. They're staring at a two-touchdown deficit, 14-0. The score, as the offense tries to regroup and get going with first and 10. And no place to go, no place to hide. He's taken down behind the line.
Well, they try to get the run game started here early on this drive, Mike, and they're just going to have to do a better job up front. There's really nowhere for this ball carrier to go. You never want to lose yards on first down, but that's exactly the case here.
And he'll manage to pick up about 4. Tackle made by Nate Landwick. Here's 3rd and 7. They'll motion over Samuel. Throwing is Jones on 3rd down. That one on target to Williams. He's got it. And he is short of the goal line, but they are in business at the 1-yard line. A big play and a much needed one as well. 71 yards. They'll run. It's Williams. And he's not going to get in. In fact, he'll lose yardage. They push him backwards.
Second and goal this close to the end zone. It makes sense, Mike, to keep the ball on the ground. But what you're not planning for is that you suffer a loss. So give credit to this defense. They've now changed the entire equation. It's 3rd and goal. But they're not so close anymore.
This defense back up, but stepping up. No gain on the play. It stays at the 3. 3rd and goal. Take the handoff. Now Jones. And on 3rd down, that ball incomplete.
So defensively, there's always the initial pass coverage plan. And then when that breaks down and the quarterback goes into scramble mode, how fast can you then move on to the second phase and what they call plaster, meaning find the nearest receiver and almost play a man-to-man.
And that big offensive line clearing space. He's in. Jamal Williams. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Carlson able to knock through the extra point. And the Chargers are on the board. It's now 14-7. Here's Carlson now. He'll kick this one off following the touchdown on the other end. To return it, here's Raheem Mostert. He'll get this up past the 20, and that's where they'll set up shop. Raheem Mostert and the Dolphins heading back onto the field. They lead by a touchdown as this drive begins with first and 10.
Round the bell, baby. Let's go.
Go, baby. Where's that boy?
Yeah. They'll start on the ground with Mostert. And he's going to be marked down up around the 33. That one good for a dozen. And a very quick first down.
Pretty much just more of the same from what we saw with this back in the first half. And he doesn't need much. He gets a little bit of space, and then he can create the rest. It's the combination of patience, vision, and then the burst to hit the hole once he sees it. This guy's been a handful all day.
So we are through three. This is Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. He'll try again here, second and 10. Play action, it's Allen. He's got Parham, his tight end. And he's going to get this one out to the 43-yard line. Remember, he had the touchdown catch the last time they had the football. Here, he's got a first down. Now it's Allen. It is caught left side by St. Brown. 19 more on that one, and another first down.
Every once in a while, it just comes down to you need somebody in the huddle to just make a play. And it wasn't a whole lot fancy here. The quarterback just dumps the ball down, a quick underneath completion, and then really it's the yards after catch that did the rest. And that's what it takes. You're not always going to have the perfect play. You're not always going to dial up the perfect play against the perfect look. Sometimes players need to make plays, and that was a good one there.
They'll go play action here with Allen. And this takes him into the red zone. He's brought down inside the 20-yard line. First time they've looked his way all game long. And he comes through with the grab and a first down.
Throwing a comeback route against zone coverage, it could be a little bit tricky. Remember, in zone, the defender's eyes are on the quarterback. So if your receiver doesn't sell that right, and this ball's not thrown on time, you're going to end up watching that defender take this thing back the other way.
So 2 minutes left to play in the second half. Greg and I back for the conclusion in a moment. An enviable spot to operate from. Here's second and inches. They'll drop to throw. It's hauled in at the two. And they'll stop him just short of the goal line, but they are going to have enough to convert. It's going to be first and goal. Here's Mostert. He slams it in there, and he is in. Raheem Mostert, touchdown Dolphins. Two touchdowns for him now in the afternoon. Good drive. They kept the ball, Greg. They moved it effectively. quickly down the field and finish it off on the ground for the touchdown.
So often, Mike, we see teams work on a great drive to get down here close, only to settle for a field goal. But in this case, give them a lot of credit. They put a great drive together, but they're able to capitalize and finish it off with six.
Folks, extra point is good. And the Dolphins will take a 21-7 lead. The kickoff team is out on the field, and we're back to it as the kick's away. On the return, it's Williams. Oh, he's got through him past the 30. Nice job on the return. He's down close to the 35-yard line. The Chargers offense ready to see what they can do with this next possession. Late trail by two touchdowns, so the time is now. Gotta get that rally going. It starts with first and 10. And they will bring him down on the other side of midfield. Jones now on first down. And that one knocked away. It's incomplete.
This is one of those situations that plays directly into the hands of the defense because think, like, they know this offense has to be one-dimensional. This has to be a pass. So what do? They bring in extra defensive backs. They clog up the back end. And at the end of the day, there's just nowhere for the offense to go with the ball.
He bought as much time as he could, but he will finally be taken down. On third and long, it's Jones. Now a shot downfield for Samuel. And they bring him down there, but it is inside the 10. It is going to be first and goal. Here's Jones to throw. This one caught at the 4. And he's going to be down close to the goal line. Good job defensively to make sure he did not get to the end zone. Now, second and goal. To throw is Jones, and this is gonna be a touchdown. Hold everything, they are not done yet. The kick here is good, so they are back within a possession. That gets it down to an 8-point game. They need a late recovery to have any chance. Here comes the onside kick. The kickoff unit is out there, and they'll send this one away.
With the rule changes on kickoff, Mike, it's just so hard to really expect to recover an onside kick nowadays. There's a lot of people pushing for kind of a radical change to this. Hey, can we make it 4th and 15? Offense gets the go. If they convert it, they keep the ball. I'm not sure that ever happens, but we can see here an onside kick. Not much of a chance.
Here's a 2nd and 3 forthcoming. They'll run straight ahead with Mostert. And they will take him down at the 20-yard line. Now 4 seconds left, and we get a timeout call. To work with, it is 1st down and 10. Here we go. One final play. And the final throw of the game winds up incomplete. And that will do it. This one comes to an end. So, fins up. It's a win for the Dolphins. They were the aggressors from the start, able to dictate the pace of play. In the end, they come away with the victory. That'll do it for us, for my partner, Greg Olson, our entire team, Mike Tirico. This has been a presentation of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. For more, check us out on X at @EASports_Mutt. The Dolphins, home winners here as we say farewell from South Florida.
street got screaming like Billy Jean for real. Whoa. I'm from the M, I got M's in the bank and M's in all my streams for real. Feeling like Phil, they be living like Carlson if I leave him in the wheel. Shooting my shot like A. Hit the red dot like A. Finger on the like A, 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 A. Shooting my shot like A. Hit the red dot like A. Spot like A, 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 A. I gotta get it, man. Shout out, I'm fully committed like hey. I studied the target, I'm never gonna miss it. I call that precision like hey. Shooting my shot like A. Hit the red dot like A. Finger on it like A, 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 A. Baby, I'm loving it. I think I'm ready for kids. She said, when to stop trying to in her face. That makes sense. I'm going up past LA Brent. I'm going off no fail safe switch. Yeah, me and my team go back like plastic cup boys on some tailgate. Okay, look, all eyes on me. I feel like I'm Truman. No, we finna win it, cause I'm about to lose it. I don't give a f- computers disputing. I go off a field, no hezzy, just shooting. I die for my team, I'm the coach, I'm recruiting. I'm spending my time and I'm saving the day. I feel like a mutant, I'm built like a student. I'm feeling bilingual, cause I'm in Nigeria, rocking the Cubans, Cubans, Cubans. My life was a highlight reel that I keep on looping. You can't just tell me, you gotta prove it. Stealing their first name is Lupin.